They can be as hard as concrete. Elephants actually do like to use them as scratching posts. Looks like maybe giraffes causing a little bit of a traffic jam up ahead there. And once the elephants have kind of worn down the termite mounds a little bit, the antelope like to come and climb up on top of them and use them as lookout points. So keep a lookout for any predators that could be hiding in the tall grass, like those African wild dogs. The tan antelope coming up ahead on the left are the Patterson's eland. Eland are the tallest and largest antelope in Africa. The males can grow to be 6 feet tall at the shoulder and weigh about 2,000 pounds.
Giraffe,
eating those leaves way up tall in the tree, see that? None of the other animals can get to those.
Where's that moss, Mommy? Tons of it! Tons of that moss!
Yeah.
Those baby giraffes are born at about 6 feet tall, and they can grow up to be 20 feet tall. They're the tallest mammals in the world. That 20 feet does also mean, though, that the crocodiles are as long as the giraffes are tall. Even though the giraffes' necks are very long, they have 7 vertebrae in them, just like humans do. So close. Gotta reach that tongue out. Still learning. Trying to stand up on his hind legs. Coming up here and around some of the baby cousins who are animals now. Getting pretty big now. Also coming up ahead of us, the gray animals of the white-bearded wildebeest. They're a part of one of the largest migrations in Africa.
Little
tiny tan ones are the springbok. They can jump 6 feet high into the air and like 13 feet forward. And when they're excited or frightened, they'll jump repeatedly with their legs outstretched beneath them and their backs kind of arched like a cat. It's called pronging. The birds out there on the right, those are the East African crown cranes. They're the only roosting cranes.
So look for something jumping.
Sleep up in trees.
We get frightened.
Anything up there?
Now we're working our way on over to Monkey's Point. It gets its name from the mandrills that live close.